Okay. Let's go see my mans.
Yeah. So, I don't know if you heard me, but fun fact. Not only do we get the level cap increases, but we also get more ammo. And two more buy-ups for lost loot.
But no backpack?
No backpack. And as far as I can tell, no more bank stuff either.
Okay.
And no more sniper stuff for some reason.
But hey, extra levels, that's pretty good.
Yeah. But yeah, they gave me more pistol and shotgun and SMG and whatever the other one is, and grenade upgrades.
And that one's out of stock. But
and then
you can always buy something else.
The bank upgrades, still 23 total SDUs. But yeah, the lost loot, they did it up
buy
more.
SDU,
so fun.
Sweet.
Load it up.
Yeah. So now to actually find the quest thing on the ship.
You look tough. We're friends now.
Like, Tanis told me, hey, there's a thing.
Have a look at that crystal, will you?
Take down of Guardian Breach. Don't want that. What is this? Enter the psychoscape. Okay, it's in Tanis's lab.
Alright, give me one sec. I gotta just dump some stuff in my bank first.
Definitely.
Is this what you do for fun?
Illegible.
Is this what you do for fun, Loiter? Yes, this is exactly what I do for fun. I'm also gonna go through all your shit, Tanis. Be prepared. Repellent. Poker chips. Just inspecting how clean you keep this, Tanis. That is not hygienic. There's just a skull missing a lower jaw on one of the shelves. And what looks like a hammer? Next to a book that is the opening for Borderlands 1. And now I'm on a light. Someone please fix this.
I need to stay busy or my mind wanders. No one wants that, believe me.
I need to stay busy or my mind wanders. No one wants that, believe me. I understand. Oh. What? No? What?
Is this
no?
What you do for fun? Loiter?
Yes. Oh, no. There we go. Okay.
Well, I mean, I guess I could stream over the normal, the PS4 capture.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't feel like it.
Okay. So how badly are my legs clipping through this?
How is about this weather we're having? Please don't respond. I truly don't care.
Pretty bad.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. So. Travel inside the twisted mind of the Psycho Krieg and search for the source of Pandoran psychosis itself. Would you like to accept this quest?
Yes!
Let's do this!
Am I waiting for something? I forget.
You click on this.
Pandora is rich in one natural resource, raving lunatics.
Yes. Yes.
I have long sought to discover what makes them tick, but all too often it ends up being a bomb they have eaten. This time, however, I have found the ideal specimen who won't explode. For this experiment to work, we will need to travel to a psychically neutral area of space. I have marked one on the galaxy map. Bring Sanctuary there, and we can begin.
All right.
What are these?
It says...
Necrotopheo.
Vault key.
Even six. Oh, vault key. Okay.
Yeah.
Those are the vault key pieces. Cool.
Mm-hmm. Or at least Tanis's logs of them. You okay there?
Yeah, just trying to get my game louder in these headphones.
Gotcha.
I think that's as loud as it gets.
Cool.
Vault Hunter, what's up?
You wanna do the honors?
Sure.
I'll let you take the lead for this, since this is your man. There's a psycho mask on one side, and then
and the buzz axe on the other.
With a neural digimatrix interface system, which will allow you to journey into our subject's special mind.
I'm going inside someone's mind? This can't be real, can it?
Please don't hurt yourself trying to understand. Any sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from impossible nonsense. I'll go.
Yeah. Whee!
Please don't kill me!
Hi. Oh, wait, we have to go to the... Yeah.
Drop pod,
yep.
It's fine, it's been a while.
Good luck out there!
Thanks.
I'll tell you where you can drop a pod. That sounded better in my head.
In your bum?
Right, in the turlet.
What goes through the mind of a psycho? Usually something rusty and sharp. But what about their thoughts? Their memories? Their dreams? I have studied the psychos of Pandora for decades. And I believe they all share something in common. A single idea so powerful that it breaks any mind that contains it. I call it Valhalla. This is Krieg. He's a Crimson Raider, a friend, and most importantly for today, a psycho. Say hello, Krieg.
Maggots wriggling down into the fester!
Communication is not his strong suit, but yours wouldn't be either if your mind looked like his. As such, in order to get answers, we must seek them out ourselves. What is the origin of a psycho? What lies within Valhalla? We are about to find out.
I am so ready for this.
Yo. Also, apparently, the spider ant is canon for Fleck.
Nice. I like my Mr. Chu.
It's weird to see a peaceful green meadow in Borderlands.
Look at the drop pod.
Oh, yeah, I saw.
Wow.
Yep.
Alright. Alrighty. But yeah, this... It's weird just seeing green. But hey,
I mean, there's green
green, huh?
On, like, Athenus, but it isn't this vibrant.
Yeah.
And before, this is like Meet the Pyro. And this is how he sees the wasteland of Pandora.
I mean, why not? Alright, after you.
Oh, yeah, see? There's Skagbones.
Mm-hmm.
Hello! I am speaking to you by way of my custom brain link technology. Patent denial appeal pending. There's... How does it look in there?
This a mailbox.
Hey, Thanis, you sure I'm in the right place?
I doubt I made a mistake. I do not usually do that. Why? What are you seeing?
Why? What are you seeing? Oh! Yes, your boy.
For the little flies who fester in the crime.
Runs this asylum. Dwarf.
Wait, do we have to fight him?
Never question me again. Now, if you can make contact with Krieg's inner consciousness, you must find Valhalla.
Oh, I forgot the crazy speed boost.
Yeah. Slavering jumbos rain fury across. Yeah, they're just badass psychos. This is delightfully weird and I love it.
Yes.
Like, they don't bleed blood, they bleed rainbows.
They do?
Apparently, because mine exploded in a haze of rainbow like an oil slick.
I have mostly elemental weapons, so they're not really bleeding a lot for me.
That? Ooh. That psycho was riding on a rocket. Now I feel like I'm ice skating. Ooh! Whee! We survived!
What? But playthings tasted with the ripping shreds!
A credit to the pack!
I don't know who
is
you
there
are,
an explosion frozen for you too?
Yes. It's meant to do that.
But I've got a place we can talk.
Thanks, Sane Krieg.
Come on in. I'm just on the other side.
That's that door.
Back and forth cutting where the good wore thin. Backing for the withered spits.
Look at that.
Oh yeah, I see the rainbow now.
Enter doorway. I like that.
Sorry about all that. The madman pretty much runs everything these days. The rest of the place is pretty messed up, but he leaves me alone here, so you're safe for now.
Dude. Sanity's sanctum. Dude.
Woo.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Do not.
I saw a machine picture over here. Hang on, there's a log.
Log?
If we're stuck in here together, we might as well find a way to pass the time. I've got a joke. Ready? Perversion diversion! Okay, here goes. Why did the Skag cross the road? Give chase! They scatter at my shadow! Disembowel! A belly full of coals! We feast! There aren't any Skags, it's a joke. Phantoms hunt? Right, imaginary, like a story. Why did the Skag cross the road?
I like that Sane Krieg is blue and Psycho Krieg is red.
Yes. So, little fun fact for the people.
Yeah. Tell me all the fun facts.
Krieg's voice actor also does Beerus and Dragon Ball Super.
Nice.
And actually, what they did when he was auditioning for Beerus is they said, hey, you know Krieg?
Mm-hmm.
Just chill Krieg out a lot.
Nice.
And so he did that. So he uses the same like tone and inflection for crazy screaming Krieg, but he's not crazy and screaming.
That's perfect. So this sanctum kind of looks like a vault.
Yep.
Lost loot. They really are treating us because they have a lost loot machine here.
Sick.
Shop more. Shop markers. Refill ammo. Alright. And then we can talk to Sane Krieg whenever we have finished exploring. Which I'm just gonna fill out my map while I can. What? There's train tracks over here. Train.
Tutu Twain.
Train. Man, that'll be like two DLCs in a row with trains. Is that a coal car?
Hang on.
Just
there's another log over here.
Melt the ice caps! Ravage the water fountain!
How could you lose that watch? It was the only thing I had left.
The minute hand's an animal, and seconds are ticks that drain me of dark embers!
I don't care if it freaked you out. How are we supposed to live together if you don't respect my stuff?
No! I hold the mirror, you hold the snake!
Just get out of here, I need some space!
I really like how they're just treating it as roommates.
Is there another one over here? Oh, this looks like,
I don't like it when
one of
the
things we found
glass.
The challenge in.
Nice. Oh, yeah. What is this? That's a thing that's probably gonna get fixed later. Ammo I don't need. I don't think there's any logs over here. Yes, invisible wall.
No, not in know-how?
Not that I know of. Hiya! So yeah, I first saw this glass floor and backpedaled and was like, nope! And then I realized, oh, it's a glass floor, and then I walked around it anyway. I don't trust glass floors. What's that shining
thing
on the top there?
Is the last log, I think.
Look, we've got to talk. We're not getting along, and I want to figure this out.
My deposit is writ on a parchment of skin.
Yes, I understand you, but I don't always understand you. You get what I'm saying?
Someone watches from the window. Will the boy come out and play?
What do you mean? I'm not too serious. Am I?
Alright.
Welcome to my home, I guess. I'm not, really used to having guests around here. Who are you?
Hello, I am Amara. But if I already met Krieg, who are you exactly?
Well, I'm also Krieg. At least, I'm the part that remembers how to be more than a screaming murder machine. How did you even get in here?
Tanis sent me on a weirder-than-normal mission to figure out what makes you psycho. She calls it Valhalla?
Tanis, huh? Should've guessed. As for what makes the madman mad, I've wondered that myself. But I don't think he wants me to know.
See that? If your so-called Vault Hala is anywhere, that's where it'll be. He's kept me out of there for as long as I can remember. Maybe you can sneak in, though. Worth a shot.
You hang a salami. I'm a palindrome.
Easy, man. They're just looking around.
Slice you through the ears!
Yeah, yeah, we've got it, you drama queen. What I wouldn't give to be rid of this guy.
You're my own saucy amputation!
Good, we're on the same page. Maybe I'll just leave with the Vault Hunter.
Hold on, hold on. I don't even know if that's possible.
Think about it. If Tanis can get you in here, she can probably get me out, right? Maybe put me in, like, a robot body? That'd be cool. At this point, though, as long as I don't have to deal with this guy anymore, I'd settle for being a lump in a mayonnaise jar.
I guess. Tanis, could we actually do that?
Oh, absolutely. You can store a human mind on a memory card the size of a postage stamp. I have a drawer full.
Oh.
As requested, I will track down a mayonnaise jar.
All you gotta do is open up the door to Vault Hala for our guest, and then you get what you always wanted. Me out of here. For good.
Cut the chain link to razor ribbons. Let's dance the blades.
Sounds like he's just as excited to be rid of me as I am to leave. All right, man. Where are the keys?
Ruins astray!
What do you mean you lost them? Of course. Look who I'm talking to.
Polish the chalice. Shine a spittoon. Make mirrors of monsters.
Okay. He's saying we gotta go through his... our brain and find the parts of this statue. We need a buzz axe, a gauntlet, and a mask.
The screaming can opener!
Oh, hello, Crotch. I did not mean to go there.
Red orb. What could it be?
Yeah.
That's actually what the alt text says.
Yeah. So the face of this dude... It's just wrapped in bandages. Yeah.
Like yeah, we don't get to see his face.
One for all.
If they show his face at the end of this, bad DLC.
Ah, an orb. What is its purpose?
Chase the meaty man!
Oh, okay, those things are basically the gateway things.
Milkbone.
Huh. That's an old memory through there. Or at least, it was before this guy had his way with it. Hope you're up for some weird stuff, Vault Hunter. All right, man. What's first on this little scavenger hunt of yours?
The judge's gavel!
You heard him. The statue's buzz axe is in there somewhere. Let's go get it.
Oh, no. Oh! Piñata!
Piñata!
Didn't even get an alert for it. Not that I saw, at least. Hi! No! All of that money fell through!
All that money went into the void!
And it's not like we can, like, pick it up and, like, move it to a safer place. Okay. Castle?
Oh, I like these.
Yeah. Those that kind of remind me of neural networks. Like actual, like, if you've ever seen a network of the nerves in your body, it actually looks like super similar to this.
Yep.
I really like that. So I basically made a small nest on the couch. So I could play this.
Nice.
Yeah. Deck was not amused. But I have so many blankets and I didn't even use all the ones that I had. Alright. Oh, dude. The stained glass.
Who is this?
We have, Troy and what's-her-face. because Troy's the second
God
panel.
Queen, Tyreen.
Yeah. Troy's the second
one. Yeah, this is
one.
Definitely Troy and Tyreen.
Yeah. That's weird. Does that mean that they have a presence with the Psychos before this game?
On a mission to assault a COV stronghold. Listen, you're probably in for a pretty violent ride here. You should gear up. There's a chest over there. Check it out.
Starving for the butcher's call!
He's excited to get that buzz axe.
Tanis, will this, sweet loot still function in the real space?
Oh yes, they will remain perfectly functional.
Jesus.
So long as you constantly concentrate on unbelieving in their non-impermanent anti-existence, naturally. In fact, considering the Psycho's fixation on war, I would expect Valhalla to be brimming with all sorts of weaponry. Something to look forward to.
Did you get, like, three legendaries, too?
Well, nope, I got all purples, and one of them was an Echo Skin I already had.
Let's find that buzz axe.
Calamitous slaughter!
What's my grenade mod right now? Cloning Hex. I'll give this a shot.
Two people reach an understanding.
Dive into the marrow and lick the wounds clean!
I understand, Krieg. Well, to be frank, nothing you say makes direct sense. Your speech is erratic and essentially incomprehensible. But what I meant to say is, we are alike in a finite number of ways which allows me to connect with who you are. We are both comfortable with solitude. We both speak our minds in a way that others may find off-putting. And that concludes the list. To my own surprise, I even find myself admiring you. So you see, Krieg, I do not understand a word you say, but I do understand you.
We bind our bloody hands together for eternity.
Sounds like a marriage ritual.
Not to sit here, Tennessee.
An epicenter. Grenade mod, epicenter.
Oh, nice.
It's a cool mod.
Yeah. Isn't that the one where it drags everyone to one point?
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure the epicenter is, you throw it and it, it's the grenade mod I had before where you chuck it and, it shoots out a bunch of elemental orbs.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Do you remember that one?
Yeah.
Are you interested in it? I'll buy it for you.
Not particularly.
No.
Thank you, though.
It rots in the shop.
Oh dear.
Wow.
Hello. Well,
that's the thing I've seen now.
Huh?
Okay, this is exactly what I was talking
Choke
about.
Back
you
your own
are
tongue.
The worst.
Ooh.
We're letting our mind go to shambles. Look at this place. It's a mess. Butchery for juicy weasels.
You and I have very different ideas of fun, man.
Oh, rip the organs from their flesh pockets!
Okay, he's really excited to start looking for that buzz axe. Let him know when you're ready to go.
Flesh horn! The flesh horn must blow!
Right. I mean, what else would a flesh horn do? Really only one option.
Really, man? Blow the flesh horn? You do know how that sounds, don't you?
Of course that was a masturbation joke.
Lilith sent the Crimson Raiders on a number of missions, but I do not recall them being so meat-centric. Alas, such is the fleeting nature of memory. Did you know that our minds reconstruct our memories each time we recall them? Much like children playing echophone, whispering messages into each other's ears, the memory distorts itself with every recollection. It seems the mind of a psycho amplifies that distortion to the nth degree.
So that's an eyeball. That's watching me. What? I'm just gonna shoot things.
It's time to fight! Chew them to bits! Have fun rotting.
All right. So those eyes follow
Excellent
you.
Excellent kill, boy.
Yeah. Doing?
Find flesh horn.
No, what did Tanis say?
I listened and I read the text and I don't remember. I can only assume the rainbow thing here is a target. Oh no, that's a jump pad. That frightens me.
We get at this from the other side. Okay.
Correct.
I was gonna try to make that jump.
Yeah, no. Whee!
Oh, it's so pretty!
Whee! Ooh. Yeah, I like ye.
And you said it scared you.
It does.
Oh, this is a cool effect.
Whee!
You should come over here and see this.
I'm working on it. I don't do heights. Who? Oh no. Oof. What is that? Why are those points? What did that do?
Spikety.
I don't know where you went.
I'm behind you.
Gotcha. Okay.
Die.
I need. Please try again.
Oh! Wait, do we use it and then we shoot?
Yep.
Gotcha.
Spikety. Thickety. Spikety. Die.
Yeah! Crew challenge!
Spikety, thickety, die.
Spikety, thickety, die.
Curious. Curious indeed. Is this a phonetic code, perhaps, or the start of a recipe? Please continue searching for more data, Vault Hunter. There is something to be gleaned here, but I refuse to theorize until I have all the information.
Did you have the death?
No, I'm right here. I'm standing on an eyeball.
Oh, boy.
I might as well be dead.
I mean, the respawn point is right above you anyways. Like, literally, you are underneath it.
This is trippy. Do you see where I am?
Yes, I see where you are. Give me one sec, I gotta turn my air conditioner off.
Yeah. And come on. No, alright, all the way. That's fine. This is fine. Cool.
Death sent me back. She is as cruel as she is beautiful.
Right.
Okay. We continue.
Okay. Oh, the bloodletting.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
I forgot how insane my cryo build was.
Let the life bleed from you.
Alrighty.
didn't I like almost solo the entire Circle of Slaughter?
The last round of it, yeah.
I thought it was like up to the last round because you died in the first one.
I died in the third round, I thought.
Oh, okay. Oh no, I put it behind the skull, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I could not hurt it either.
Yeah.
Even though I saw it impact its side.
It doesn't even have a health bar anymore for me. Oh, there it is. Found its hitbox! Yes, hi, hello, dog. Look, there's chains to symbolize how shackled he is in his own mind. And more eyeballs that follow you wherever you go.
Yes, into the fray!
Well, I was gonna put my dog further on the other side of the blood pool, but then thing jumped up and interrupted my placement of it, so that's fine too. This is fine. Let me aim heavy on your contact. Yes. One behind us. To do. Yeah. Death. I deserve this. Whee! This mode of transport I can take better than the transporters.
May as well get this over. Wouldn't stick around if I were you. Nobody else does. Can't really blame them. I wouldn't want to be around me either. You should go.
Not on your life. I'm here with you.
Better keep your distance if you don't want to get hurt. Just go. I don't want to hurt you.
Maybe next time don't blow up on me.
Blowing up is all I know. Besides, who wants to get close to this? People aren't lining up to reach out and stop me.
Maya did. Oh, slap him.
Focus up!
What am I even doing here? What's the point if nothing changes? Do you have any idea what that's like?
Of course I do. People like you and me, we're fighters. Sooner or later, we look at the blood on our knuckles and the black of our eyes and wonder what we're fighting for. But there's people out there who need us. People who need you. And you can't help them if you're hurting yourself. Sometimes the bravest thing you can do is to give yourself a break.
Huh. Thanks.
Holy crap.
I'm gonna head out. I've got a lot on my mind.
This was a great DLC to come out
That's
during
actual
suicide.
Mental health advice. Oh my god.
It's great. It's great that this DLC came out during Suicide Prevention Month.
Yes.
Like, perfect.
I really want to know what Flack was going to say to that now.
Mm. Well, when we do a run on PC, we'll be able to do that. You can play Flack and I can play Amara. Or we could also just find it online.
Yeah. How's that going, by the way? How's your PC coming?
Haven't started putting it together yet, but still working on finding a video card. But I guess a new series of video cards are coming out soon, so might
yes,
as well
and those
wait
are,
for them.
Those are, yes.
Yeah.
Don't be like me.
Yeah, no. Deck and our IT friend are like, now you get to wait, so. Thanks, Best
and
Buy.
And do wait.
Yeah.
Because from what I've seen, mm-hmm. those new cards are mm-hmm. going to blow the current generation of cards out of the water, because the current generation of cards is kind of the transition.
Yeah.
And the guy that I watched a video on said the transition cards are usually not a big improvement mm-hmm. over the previous generation. It's the generation after the transitions that are the big jump.
Oh, nice. Yeah, because they're probably getting used to the new software and then doing incremental stuff before they do the final leap.
Right.
It's neat. Playtime.
So you will be able to do ray tracing.
Ooh. Which is great, because in Shadowlands for WoW, you'll literally be able to do ray tracing shadows for just normal stuff.
And Minecraft.
Yes.
You care about that.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Minecraft actually looks insane with ray tracing.
Oh my god, so good. I've watched videos on it, and I love it.
Oh,
so much.
It's the flesh horn.
Yeah, you get to blow your flesh horn. Or, sorry, you get to blow Krieg's flesh horn. Go ahead. This is all you.
Do we want to explore first, or?
Sure.
Okay, whatever.
Ugh. Watch Meet Castle.
Now to see if the castle returns the call.
What?
Rivers of viscera and slug rot! Assault the Meat Castle! Rip it from the seams!
Time to take the battle to them.
Spikes for their eyes and nails for their tongues!
Well, naturally.
Well, spikes for their eyes and nails for their thumbs. Well, naturally. Oh, neat. Avoid the circles on the ground.
These are zealots.
Yes. We did start the area in COV territory. Woo. Oh, and more psychos on rockets. Killed bullet riders. Four more. First two. They kind of just. It's been a while since I found gear that's higher level than I am. A jump pad over here, which I'm assuming leads to the next area. Exploring stuff. Okay, nothing substantial there.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Assault the meat castle.
Yeah. Rose bitch. Rose. Yeah. We'll do that. Coming. Whee! Oof. Those are balls. Someone should probably get that looked at. Speedy boy.
Good boy, Mr. Chu.
Yes.
What is this?
I forget. On humans, my, this melts them.
Yes, fire element. Yep.
Them like pimples. Ooh.
All together, family! Move in!
I thought you weren't supposed to pop in some pimples.
Depends on who you talk to. I like to get the pus out, but other people are like, no, you must let your pores heal naturally, and I'm like, I don't have time for that.
Don't have time for that. Ain't
nobody got time for that. Good boy, Mr. Chu. Mr. Chu got rid of that guy's shield so I could literally just one-shot him with my fire. So what is this for?
You saw that too, huh?
Yeah. And then there's a little area up there.
Ooh, teleportation.
Probably. We'll probably get to it later.
Okay, you know what this actually reminds me of?
Hmm.
A little bit is hell in Doom 2016.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've
I have not, but I've seen other people go through it.
There's a ladder over here.
Neat.
With nothing.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, there's a chest and an ecologue.
Hmm.
So, this ecologue is called War. Can you guess what the subtitle is?
What is it good for?
Yep.
Yeah.
Talk.
Bend the ear, let crows and trumpets sing.
You don't have to be sarcastic, but we've been in here a while, together. And I don't get it. You, I mean. Why is it always war with you?
Cast into the hungry game where sits a seesaw when there is only one side. Your trousers are soiled like mine.
I am not like you.
Your trousers are soiled like mine.
the hunt take you.
Okay, have fun, Mr. Tree. What? Not here. What? Yay, bodies to burn. Hello, mister. Have you met Miss Flamethrower? Don't you kick me. Good boy, Mr. Chu. Here, you look cold. Let me warm you up. Man, all of these people are so cold. They're shivering, practically like ice. It's like they're begging me to warm them up.
It's weird, isn't it? It's almost like someone has like an ice build or something.
No, that can't be it. It's probably just cold here, and I can't tell the temperature when my temperature sensors are out of whack. It's probably cold for you humans. Me, I'm just a robot, so it doesn't matter to me. All the new friends.
He resists cryo? Are you kidding me?
He doesn't resist flame.
He's an emulet, an emulator, I'm pretty sure he does. Oh, he's dead now.
Okay. Hi, Daddy Goliath. Bye, Daddy Goliath. If he has flesh, I can melt it. You are my friend now. Okay. Do not go past the bridge. Kriegs are waiting. Oh, more people. Although, can I get up there?
I say it every time, but whoever did the music for this game did just a really good job.
Let me grab that wall! Yes, they did. No, okay. That's fine. Oh, it's a tunnel underneath, not on top. Come walk into the flesh pit with me. I don't know what's over here, but it's a tunnel. That leads to nowhere because you have to drop in from the other side. Neat. Must be a shortcut then.
So.
Yeah.
Technically, could a flesh pit be kind of the same metaphor as the flesh horn?
No, because the flesh pit is. Yeah. The flesh pit is an indentation, the flesh horn is a protrusion.
Well, yeah. I don't. Never mind.
One's an innie, the other's an outie. Yes, I know, it was a vagina and penis joke.
Yeah.
Thanks. I know, I'm a buzzkill, I'm sorry.
I don't know, I'm a boy, I think genitalia jokes are funny.
Yeah.
I hope Tannis knows I was just joking about the mayonnaise jar.
No, she's actually finding you a mayo jar. Assault Meat Castle, so we can walk past them.
Rule of thumb, take the thumb.
Yes, take the thumb. Rule of thumb, take the thumb. Perfect.
Which of your senses works in here? Can you smell? For your sake, I really hope you can't smell.
These are good lines.
Are you ointment or fly?
Has anyone asked Tanis what she's gonna do with the information inside Valhalla? Ah, she'd probably just say something condescending about us not understanding anyway.
So a little detail I'm noticing here.
Mm-hmm.
Over Krieg's left side, mm-hmm. there's a breastplate with a broken heart.
Where is my
yes.
finale?
And
because
I really like that.
Maya left him, but said she would be back. And then she never came back.
I mean, some of the raving dialogue from 2 kind of implies that there's more than just that for personal tragedy.
Yeah.
Do not pee on Krieg!
New shadows, new games!
Do not do it.
To think all
Mr.
this
Chu.
Is happening in my head and my body is just taking a nap.
I know where
cave.
Your food bowl is. I can poison
I'd
it.
Be really hungry when I wake up.
Would you like to repeat
new
that,
shadows,
flesh bag?
Games.
I know where his food bowl is.
Take me on!
Where is it?
Oh, it is on.
I wonder what the weather
I think you need to hit it too. Shit.
Yeah?
New shadows,
yeah.
New games.
A furious rage.
Shit.
Yeah?
I thought it would pick you up.
No. You procced it too early. Alright, would you like to... Oh, alright. I'll go on this side then.
Would I like to what?
I was gonna say, would you like to go on the sane Krieg side or the insane Krieg side? Catapults. Assault you, fine catapults.
I guess it was the first time we'd fought with the Crimson
Raiders. Are they overlapped for you?
Otherwise, it was pretty uneventful.
No.
I suppose you will have to play along in order to achieve our goals.
Oh,
then
no.
Again, I do not imagine that slaughtering yet more children of the Vault will pose a problem, you mouth-watering force of nature, you. Maurice has been giving me morale-building lessons. I hope I am doing it right.
Let's not jump off the edge.
Psycho Krieg is behind everyone's echo portraits for me.
Oh no. Oh, that's delightful.
I am personally taking this to mean that
Psycho Krieg is
spilling over into everyone else's mind.
I mean, sure. That is the logical explanation.
It is definitely not just a
it
weird
glitch. It is
the glitch.
Only explanation. Psycho Krieg is love. Psycho Krieg is life.
Apparently this gun doesn't exist.
Oh.
Here we go. It's okay. Crap anyways.
Mm. So you could have just left it.
Whoa!
Woohoo! Hoo! Made it. Oh, hey. Rock parkour.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Rock parkour.
Yeah!
With chest at end, except
yeah.
I don't know if I can reach. I can reach. Okay. Not bad.
What's in it?
Stuff that will sell really well.
Okay.
Basically. Both worth over 100,000.
Ooh! I misjudged that.
I missed you, boy.
Continue.
It's fine.
I'm not mad. I just want to pull our enemy apart. Slowly.
Not bad. Oh.
Oh, there's an anemone.
Hernia. Let's
hernia.
Jump. Hoi-ya. Made it.
Why are you having a hernia?
Because I'm jumping over a very tall void.
We've been doing that for this entire game, and only now?
This is a new TV.
Oh.
Yeah.
You got one of them 4K doohickeys?
It's smaller. So everything is disproportionate. Speedy boy! Speedy boy! Gonna jump into a psycho space! There's a psycho. Here, taste my butt! You're an all-star. No more. You're an all-star. No more. Taste my collateral damage. Bye-bye. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, and more rocks. There we go. No, the rocket. Gonna pop it. Oh, hey, you're a dude. Oh, and you're a dude too. Look, I got fire too. Here. Hi, friend. Ow, mean friend. Meme friend.
Meme friend?
Meme friend. That speed boost made me launch myself like 60 feet in one direction past the guy I was trying to aim for. Wowee! There's a jump point over here that we'll probably need to use in a moment.
This didn't lead anywhere, and I'm sad.
Aww.
Looks like we have to spin this baby around.
Beep.
Look at the moon. Will, Vault Hunter.
If I were a fruit salad, where would I hide? Think about it.
In my belly? Fire the catapult!
Pointed darts upon the score!
Good artillery strike really hits the spot.
More dragon for the clank there!
That gate's gonna need another shot before it falls.
Yeet! My gun said yeet as I threw it. Machines!
There are three legendaries in this machine.
Neat! There's only one for me, and that's a firestorm. But
ooh, firestorm.
I
that'll be useful
firestorm.
Here.
I used to have
just like that.
Everyone has their price.
Okay.
Shoot more.
I have sold the things. Oh yeah, I have a the Nibblenomicon trinket for my gun. Whee!
Wasn't Nibblenomicon like the best part of...
Right.
Except for the book club.
Yes. Book club was literally the best, but we only found out about the book club because of the Nibblenomicon.
Right.